Suicide bombings at checkpoints in Baghdad and South Iraq guaranteed by the Islamic State assembly killed no less than 35 individuals and injured handfuls more, authorities said on Saturday. The bombings, which hit Iraq on Friday night, came as Iraqi powers fight Islamic State in Mosul in a gigantic operation propelled over 7 months back to retake the nation's second city from the jihadists. In Baghdad, suicide auto-aircraft assaulted in the zone of a checkpoint in the city's southern Abu Dsheer territory, slaughtering 24 individuals and injuring 20, Brigadier General Saad Maan told AFP. Security strengths could kill one of the assailants, yet the second exploded his auto-bomb, Maan said. Islamic State issued an announcement asserting the assault yet gave an alternate record of how it unfurled, saying that one activist conflicted with security strengths utilizing a light weapon before exploding an unstable belt, after which a moment exploded an auto-bomb. In South Iraq, a suicide aircraft exploded an explosives-fixed vehicle at a checkpoint on the edges of the city of Basra, murdering 11 individuals and injuring 30, as per Riyad Abdulamir, the head of Basra Region Well-being Division. Another activist who left a moment explosives-fixed vehicle was slaughtered by security drives, the Basra operations order said. Islamic State likewise asserted the Basra assault, yet said that both bombs were effectively exploded. The jihadist assembly overran extensive zones north and west of Baghdad in 2014, yet Iraqi strengths upheld by U.S. drone airstrikes have since recovered a great part of the region they lost to the jihadists. In the wake of recovering the urban areas of Tikrit, Ramadi, and Fallujah, Iraqi strengths propelled an operation to retake Mosul at the time the biggest populous focus still in Islamic State hands last October.